Can you hear me? Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's a pleasure to be here performing at St. James's Piccadilly. And I just wanted to say a few words about each of the works I'm going to perform this afternoon. The first of them is Beethoven Piano Sonata in C minor, opus 111, which was written exactly 200 years ago. This sonata is composed of two movements, and the first of them, if one word could describe this first movement, is definitely struggle. And this is also a very good word to describe Beethoven's life, because his whole life was full of many struggles and inner conflicts. And that's the main character of this first movement, that even with some very short passages of hope and optimism, is full of conflict. But finally, at the end of this movement, he reaches the peace that he seeks throughout his whole life. And this leads us to the second movement, which is very deep, and there is a very good passage in Thomas Mann's Dr. Faustus, which describes very, very beautifully the atmosphere of the second movement, which begins with a very simple theme, which is destined to suffer many, many variations, to reach finally at the end the peace and the transcendence. Well, I hope you enjoyed this, and it's a pleasure to play for you. Well, the next piece I will perform was composed 20 years later after this sonata by Chopin. Sorry? Hello? Is it? Oh, that's better. Yeah, the work I will perform now was written 20 years after this Beethoven sonata by Chopin. And actually the word ballad refers to a narrative, so it's a kind of storytelling. And this one, the fourth ballad Chopin wrote for, is said to be inspired by a poem by Mickey Evics, which tells the story of three brothers who are sent by their father to seek treasures. And they come back home with three Polish brides. So by Chopin, fourth ballad. Hello? Is it working now? Okay, great. So the last two pieces I will play are from the Brazilian composer. I am Brazilian, so I thought it would be a good idea to perform some Brazilian music by the Brazilian composer Heitor Villa-Lobos. And this is the second piano set that he dedicated to children, and it's called The Baby's Family. And in some of the works of this piano cycle, he uses some folk children's songs, which I myself remember from my childhood, my mother and my grandma singing to me and my sister. So it's something that it's very deeply penetrated in the Brazilian culture. So by Heitor Villa-Lobos, I will play first The Little Cardboard Cat and The Little Glass Wolf.